around 11:30 p.m., police conducted a search on a male person identified as Corey Usher, 28 years, at the Eruption nightclub in Ladyville. Police did a search on him and found a .38 revolver with 5 live rounds. He has since been arrested and charged with possession of unlicensed firearm and possession of unlicensed ammunition. Police received certain information that this search was conducted.
Is he known to police?
Yes, he is known to police.